Hello guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Your iPad not charging? Don't worry, you're not alone. I did. When I plugged my iPad into the charging cable, my iPad is no response somehow, but sometimes it can normally charge too. Here are some common charging issues addressed. Fortunately, I find some easy to follow solutions to get your iPad charging again in no time. Let's go! Fix 1. Force restart your iPad. The first common way is to force restart your iPad. It sounds dumb but sometimes really works. Which means getting a reset on your iPad. For iPad without home button, just press and quickly release the volume up and volume down buttons, then press and hold the side button. Keep holding till the Apple logo appears. If the issue persists, try the next method. Fix 2. Try a different charging cable adapter, clear up the charging port. Next, it is important to examine your charging cable and adapter to ensure they are not damaged or frayed. Please note that using a cable that is not MFI certified by Apple may result in charging issues. Even if you are using an MFI certified cable, if the connector head is excessively bent or worn out, it can also lead to charging problems. In addition, inspect the charging port on your iPad to make sure it is not obstructed by dirt or debris. Fix 3. Reset settings. You can also reset your iPad settings to default, which can sometimes resolve persistent charging issues. Go to Settings and find General. Tap Transfer or Reset iPad. Reset. Reset all settings and confirm. It essentially resets the personalization and preferences you have set on your device and does not affect your data. Fix 4. Fix iPad not charging with ReiBoot Succeed. If your iPad is not charging, it could be an issue with the iPadOS. ReiBoot is a tool that can fix more than 150 iOS issues, including not charging problems. Once installed, connect your iPad to your PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click the green Start button and choose Standard Repair. Here, ReiBoot requires you to download the latest firmware. Just click it. Once done, choose to start standard repair. ReiBoot will begin fixing your iPad's not charging issue. It will be done very soon. Then you can see, my iPad is charging normally right now, and none of my data is lost. Go try it. If you have tried all of these steps and your iPad is still not charging, you may need to take it to an Apple store for repairs. Here are some additional tips to help prevent your iPad from not charging. That's it. I hope this video helps you fix your iPad that is not charging. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.